Robert, on this one?
If it's owned or is it under contract, if it's under contract, what do you have to close?
It's under contract and I'm not sure.
I'm sorry, I'm a little slow. I'm trying to get the software. He was right on that last one. He marked, closed in November 560. That was done right for that. A little late, but he had five, four, he actually closed five.
Okay. That's one on the same lot?
Yeah.
Was it listed?
Say that again.
Was it listed? Was it MLS listed?
Yes.
Yes. Any more questions about this one, the Temple Hills?
Is there any HOA open?
No.
Okay, Stephanie. Any questions about this deal? Anybody have another question? Is the client, did you listen by the way?
Yes, I'm listening.
Is the client going to do any special terms on an offer?
No.
Question over here?
So what is home buyer referral?
Home buyer referral, you bring a buyer in, you'll get a referral in.
You cannot do that, you cannot be able to file with somebody who's not licensed, you know that?
I'm sorry.
You cannot do that and file with somebody who's not licensed.
Camaro doesn't even allow them to file these online.
But you can tell me about a referral and I can do it with their buyer.
Isn't it sometimes called a marketing deal? I've heard it called a marketing deal.
Marketing deal.
I've heard it called a marketing deal.
Yes, what you was.
Where, with your.
About to turn into ethics continuing education. In about 30 seconds.
How many bad statements?
I told you it was pretty bad.
I
Did you get the answer?
I have the answer.
Okay, I got you.
It's around $10 for a business, a lot, around somewhere, all of that.
Any other questions on this particular retail deal? Or once, or twice? All right, go to the next one.
All right, the next one is another retail deal, it's not rehab deal. It'll be my partner's rehab deal, and coming soon, it's in Bowie. It's a large single-family house, has five bedrooms, three full baths. It's a colonial. We're asking $380 for it.
What's the address?
Address is 12702 Crimson Court.
I'm sorry, where is it?
It's in Bowie. And we should be done in the next week or two. We're asking $380.
Any other questions? step in.
That's what it is. I can remember the name. It is. Great bargain, too. I'll let me know. It'll be done in about a week.
Any questions?
Are you kind of opening this up to getting at that price, or somebody give you a creative grade?
I do creative grade, though.
So what you're offering is that people will be able to buy a little bit of house. This is a great deal for them.
Yes.
And it's $20,000-$30,000 at the market. In an area that you're going to pay market $30,000-$40,000.
Yes. And it will go fast as soon as we get it. Because we're hearing about it before we get through.
What's that?
This is almost like a whole day.
I'm going to replace cabinets and sell them for him. Next month.
So talk to me if you're interested.
You have one more?
I know, that's like I said.
Alright, thank you, Stephanie. Appreciate it. Who has the property? Condo conversion, $2.8 million.
Oh, I have to do it the same office.
Were you a holy child, Lucy?
I'm a holy child. I'm not a holy child. I'm a holy child. Are we done?
No, we're not done.
How's everybody doing, Lucy?
This is condo conversion?
Condo conversion. Condo conversion, looking for equity partners or someone with a lot of money. We're going to make a lot of money. Is that anybody here want to make a lot of money?
Oh, yeah.
I've got a part of
it. Oh, before we start, the deal I pitched last month, Christian picked it up. We want to close it on Friday. Yes, sir. Christian's long speech, but I'm going to give it up. 240-758-1521.
All right. Tell me about this deal. Okay. Kind of conversion.
Kind of conversion. You just squeeze both ears. Don't worry about it. It's $2.8 million. It's two buildings. First building is 90% complete. That's the $2 million. Has four units in it. Two of the units.
90% complete. How many units in that first building?
Four units in the first building. Four.
Okay. And the second?
Also four. And for the second building, work has not started yet. The plans, permits are completed. Everything is done, including the condo docs for both buildings.
No variance needed?
No variance needed. The builder on it is someone who's gone through the park construction program and the Turner construction program. They're both the park construction, big signs, you see around the park. So they've gone through that, and then they built it for 20 years. And so construction is done well. Product's ready to move. Again, have money. I want to make some money. So two bedrooms with a den, 1,500 square feet, and two bedrooms, 700 square feet on the first floor. I have pictures of what's happening.
You said it again, I'm sorry.
Total is 3,100 square feet on the complete unit. Two 1,500 square feet, two bedrooms, two on the top floor. And on the main level, there are two bedrooms in the cellar.
The neighborhood is in the 202 zip code of Kingman Park, right off the main road. It's after the travel before H Street. And of course, I can't give the exact address right now, but anyone who wants to see after the conference, that's it.
That's more than you usually get.
That isn't what I used to give.
So, 2.8 million is what you're asking for, right?
Yes, to me for the first unit and 800 for the second unit. Again, for the second unit, everything is done, including condo. The condo association contract.
The work hasn't started.
Work has not started yet.
Right, so, are you going to put some type of estimate on the total after fair values in all 8 units, days old?
So anyone wants to talk to me afterwards?
But we said the first building is 90% complete. Does that mean like at least one or two units are saleable?
All the units are ready, they just want to do the punch list. Everything's done. I still have a video. They would put a washer back in the washer floor.
Well, they didn't do the construction like in a phase to sell one of the units before dumping. Yes, they could have gotten them.
They could have done.
They could have done the phases. Tried to sell one and pre-sell the other three.
You're right. That's right.
That makes more sense. Okay. Any other questions for Lacey?
So the two bedrooms, then the 1500 square foot, they're around 700, and the two bedrooms are 550. Again, I spend 2 hours talking about the deal. Probably, but we don't need to do it here. Take it back down.
It's a memory board.
I understand. Hey, mom, how are you doing? That's it, right?
Any other questions for Lacey?
Yes. And I also have two properties in South Carolina near
Bennett and Collins.
You don't want to talk to me about those, you know. Thanks for nothing. Yes, sir.
All right. So what's actually going on in this? Run out of money, or does the guy want to leave it after he's got $1 million or something?
Well, it's not a guy, it's a woman, and she wants to go and buy a $21 million home complex.
So, all right, so she has been running the rehab,
yes.
Or is she somebody else?
No, it's her job. 20 years in the start.
All right, so you're going to lose who's been doing the rehab. You're losing your general.
No. She's still there. Got her consulting, and will still be there to help the project. I mean, again, the plans are done. Architectural, everything's done. The person's been at the time. They want to be in the company. They'll be available. I'll be available.
The other two that you have out of state, where again?
South Carolina.
Columbia, South Carolina.
So any out of state investors, go to your board. Yes, sir.
So you're selling this as a package deal, or deal for oversell?
As a package deal, you won't put the price on the first one, you can try to pick it up. You'll pluck it off, or we can ask for the one second one, you do it separately. But 2.8 is the package deal. A little amount of consumer power with it, maybe it can take 1 hour to call.
And the second one, we'll
hold up for it. Just going to be the price. Hold up for a second. Yes, sir.
2.8 to take it over, what's it cost to finish it?
Another 400K, right around 400. So it depends on what number you use for your firm. You use a 100K number, 400, use a 125K number, 500. So you want 500.
You've got one building that hasn't been started,
right?
And you're going to put 400,000, so 100,000 in each unit.
And I'll give it to you again. Once you see the plans and you have your construction person can come up with slightly different numbers. So let's say 125K for this unit of the job. We'll talk to you. Yes, sir.
You have two out-of-state properties. Same lineup of renovations. Everything has started. You had an agent down there that you worked with. Is it a flip?
It is a flip. And I'll have to tell you.
So you're going to stick around?
I'm here, so mention that guy.
All right, so we have some notes.
Second, you have to take over first.
He's
3 years ago, so be it.
I have a question about what is a reperforming notes mean?
So what happens is, either they are taking a visa, or they pay $20, or if they have a channel, they have 16.5% whatever the loan amount is. There are different classifications, right? They have the first loan and they have the second position loan. And the second position loan, for whatever reason, they lost the job or whatever, because of the economy, they stop paying the second. It's not necessarily what happens is, when the interest rates drop, they refinance. They stop paying. They never pay. Once we come in here, this is our job. I'm not paying this. This is a scam. Right? We have a legal right to require our assignments in the county and the mortgage, right? The mortgage of the car that we require the assignments. And what happens is, I put all the paperwork together and we are running all the case. Over the process. And then they get the notice of sale. That's what they want to get in Google shop that market. So since we are the lender, we can register this book and get into the interest rate, increase the term, we can figure it out.
Essentially, they can do a loan modification any way they can or desire, so get it performing. And then the longer they get it performing, then the more it has seasoning. The more it's seasoning, the more it's worth, and we try to sell it. The less it's seasoned, the more discount you have to take when you sell it. So forth and so on. Any other questions for Sheree?
We can talk to you, sir, after the questions.
Thanks. Are you going to stick around?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Thanks. Who has 5220 Leverett Street, Thompson Hill?
I do.
Oh. This is a fix and flip?
Yeah.
Another one's going for 200. That was going to be a two-bedroom, two and a half.
And were these checked with pictures of your agent, right?
Yeah, my agent, and I had the contract, yeah.
Did you check the pictures of the couples?
Yeah.
Okay, so. Fully granted, yeah. And so what would you say the repair estimate is?
I guess it's about 50 grand, maybe. Yeah.
Okay, so what do you? This is 5220 Upper Red Street, Knoxonville. It's a brick row house, 3 bedrooms, 1.5 baths, with a basement, needs work. It's recently MLS listed, about 1,000 square feet. All we know about the basement was somebody was living there.
They just moved out. They just moved out.
ARB of 205, she's asking, well, her client is asking 120, she's listening for 120, right?
Yes, this is one.
How long is it on market?
One day.
Yeah. All right. And repairs are estimated to be 50,000.
Could be
less. Could be more.
Could be more.
James.
Is the owner, are they happy though? Or what's their?
He's an investor, I think. He's an investor.